We were in Portsmouth. We had a huge crash. Something is going on around the country. There's an energy building. When you go out knocking on doors and talking to people, you can boil it down pretty simple. I stand for people, regular people, who need some help. I say it's time to defend the defenseless, give jobs to the jobless, voices to the voiceless, homes to the homeless, and hope to the hopeless. That's what this country's about. That's what this country was built on.